Today we are going to learn about instantaneous speed, the speed of an object at a given instant of time. It can also be defined as the first derivative of distance, time at the given instant of time. Okay guys, thanks for watching.